Our new mamas and their babies have been in the front pasture for just over a week now. And as you can see, they're eager to move to our back one. But we've got a little bit of cleaning to do before that can happen. We got a little bit of poo building up out here, guys, but the drag will take care of that.